All right.
Okay. Start button. More tools. Developer tools. And all you basically want to do is just right here in the center, you just want to change these attributes to your screen size.
So was the, we changed the 228, right? Not the 805?
We changed them both to 8.
No, we put the 805 back, I think, just to the 228. Okay.
Well, you got your...
Because that...
This is the one you actually want to change, which is
the height. Right. The height's the 228.
I got my cursor there.
We just put 800, I thought.
Yeah, we did 800 because our that's smaller than our screen.
And let me back up before you.
All right.
And once that
800
by 805, and boom.
Boom, line's gone.
Line is gone.
Maker cam.
Full program is here, ready to run.
What are we using? Is this Microsoft Edge? The Microsoft Edge?
Which you should be able
Let's
to do
try it.
You should be able to do it in any of the browsers.
Well, we'll make another, we'll go up, we'll pull that up and do another one.